Hello everyone, I welcome you to my channel. Today I'm going to show you a problem that many of my students were facing. That is, whenever you type ng serve or any ng command, if you just simply click on enter, you'll be getting this that cannot load it because running script is disabled on this system. So why this error occur? So this error occur mainly because of some security reasons and all. So what you need to do is, you need to just simply execute this C command. I'll be putting this in the description, so you don't need to worry about this command. So see, what I'm going to do is just simply copy the first command and then go to your terminal, then just simply right click on it and then enter. So this command has been rightly executed. So then just simply execute the following command. So get execution policy, and it will show you remote signed, and then just simply execute the last command, that is this get execution policy list, and then just simply enter, and you'll be getting this scope execution policy list. And now if you just simply type ng serve then enter, you'll be seeing your project get start compiling. So it's now currently generating browser application bundles. So in this way, you just simply resolve this issue. So just simply execute these three command. I'll be putting this in the description. So just simply copy it from there. Then in your terminal, just simply compile it. And then it has rightly compiled. So just simply click on HTTP localhost this link 420, and you'll be seeing your project is now currently launched over here. So this is a small trick that I just wanted to show you. So in this way, you can easily resolve this issue, right? So that is basically all about this video. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.